is happening? Why is she following us? Come on, baby. Come on. She's like, where am I going? My fear is that when I had a different dog, my last dog, I didn't really get her out a whole lot. And so whenever I would take her out, I wouldn't be comfortable with her in public. And so she wouldn't be comfortable in public. And so it's kind of like building both of our confidence. Come on, this way.
Thank you.